by Jericho. He had that match won. Hardy is an agent. Oh,
ago, Stone Cold Steve Austin rearrived in Cleveland like a bat out of hell, and we just knew that all hell was going to break loose when he found out what Rikishi had done to JR, and that Rikishi had outwitted the Rattlesnake.
And not only did he find out that, apparently Stone Cold found out what Edge and Christian had said about him, because this match was in full swing, and all of a sudden, we had an appearance by the Rattlesnake.
Oh. Okay, you have to believe that Stone Cold Steve Austin is frustrated. Rikishi outwitted him, beat him at his own game earlier tonight. So what does he do? He takes out his frustration on the Hardys.